Hi.
Welcome to the...
Jay and the Steps, or Jay and Steps, Jay and the Steps show, TV show with Jay and Steph.
I don't think I'll ever get that down. It's Chi-Chi. She's helping us review today, right now. So, the next product we're going to review from United Noodle is Mr. Brown Macadamia Nut Iced Coffee. It's ready to drink. You're supposed to shake well, and it's from Taiwan. Do you want to shake it?
Yeah.
Okay, it's probably shaking. Oh, Gigi doesn't like it. Okay. That's enough. What? You're dripping?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright. So.
That's pretty good. Yeah.
That is pretty good. It's very...
Tastes like Thai coffee a little bit. You know, like the condensed milk with the, with the coffee.
Good. Yeah, it would be good with ice.
Mm-hmm. Or ice cream or something like that. Yeah, it does taste nutty. Do you taste the nut?
Yeah. It tastes like they're brush off of Rosie O'Donnell's macadamia farm in Hawaii. And to me, it sort of represents the Green Party.
The what party?
The Green Party.
Green?
The green. the mango green.
You want to? Did you want to use this as an opportunity to speak upon their platform, or of their platform? Use this forum here to discuss the Green parties.
I just want to. Just want to drink some Mr. Brown's.
So this is 8 ounces ish from United Noodle in Minneapolis.
It's 99 cents.
99 cents. 115 calories. It has 2 grams of fat, about 18 grams of sugar. I'm not being very precise, but, you know, oh well. I don't know. I don't love it. Do you love it? I mean, it's good. It's better than some of the other drinks we've had. But I don't know if I would actively seek it out. But I don't actively seek out canned cold coffees. But, yeah. Should we start ranking these, like rating them? I give it a 3 out of 5 glasses is our metric, glasses or stars. 3 out of 5 yeah. Stars. 3 out of 5 thumbs up.
Out of 5 nautical stars, I would give it 3 1/4 a star.
So you like it more than me, I guess.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Nautical stars versus like Starburst or something.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how many pieces a Starburst has. Pieces have a Starburst.
Like how many?
How many fractions of a Starburst equal a whole Starburst?
I can't tell if you're talking about the candy or the actual Starburst, like, symbol.
Symbol.
12?
Another
12?
It's a lot of fractions. Yeah, we could do Star Wars.
Okay.
So I'd give it 3 1/6 of stars.
Starbursts.
Okay. I'll give it, if it's 5, I'll give it 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5 Starbursts. All right.
Thanks for watching.